tattooed me with your lips. Good afternoon, guys. Alam niyo guys, kamusta kayo? Alam niyo, na-miss ko mag-vlog. Na-miss ko kung anong-anong pinipindot ko sa aking camera. You know? So, kamusta kayong lahat, guys? So, ngayon, ay, ano ba yan, lolo? Mag-ano lang tayo, mag... Ano yung maghilamos? Kasi kakagising ko lang ngayon, tapos pinalis ko lang yung asawa ko. And guys, dahil wala tayong magawa, ayan, ginupit na naman natin ang ating hair. Pero dapat talaga mahaba kasi ang laki-laki na nga ng mukha ko, tapos short hair pa ako. So, mag-ano tayo ngayon, maghihilamos tayo. Kasi kanina, aga namin nagising ng asawa ko. Kasi, mamba kami, early in the morning, like 5 hours, before 5, nagising kami before 5. So, ayun. Tapos, natapos around 7, kasi duman pa kami sa source. Fashion store na malapit dito. Bumili kami ng root beer, bumili ako ng ampalaya, tapos yung, anong tao doon? Yung, hindi ko alam mo ng staro root ba yun? Hindi ko alam ang yun. So, maghihilamos lang ako, guys. And then, later on, mag-update din tayo, no? Dahil tapos na ako maghilamos, tapos na ako nagsuklay. So, ngayon, hindi ko alam maglilinis ako or what, kasi hindi naman siya masyadong makalat. And then, ma-share ko lang din guys, diba, as you remember guys, na I think I shared also on my videos na nag-send kami ng tatlong boxes last month, and there's another box there na we're going to send it again siguro early December. Actually most of them are the clothes that was given by my husband's co-worker, so some of them are mine, syempre kaya siya sa akin. So, may space pa sa box, so we're going to buy some goods na pwede idagdag doon, no? So, inayos ko na siya kahapon, guys, para at least alam namin ma-balance yung space para hindi na kami dagdag ng dagdag, kasi my husband's plan again to send one large box and small one. Pero sabi ko sa kanya, that's too much already kasi we're already sent 3 boxes. Pauwi na yung asawa ko, guys. So ngayon naman, kanina pala gumawa ako ng ano, ng lumpia. Ay, lumpia bang tawag dun, guys? Yung karne kasi. So ayan, gumawa ako ng lima. Ayan. So hindi ko na siya masyadong na-vlog kanina kasi, guys, ang tagal kong kausap ng nanay ko. Kasi dumating na yung box. Kasi kaka-check ko lang, guys. Share ko lang, kaka-check ko lang sa ano. Kaka-check ko lang yung tracking number. So, ang sabi doon, expect today. Parang ganon. So, ako naman, sinabi ko sa bahay na expect the delivery within this day. So, yun. Tapos, yung kapatid ko, bigla akong tinawagan. Sabi niya, andito na ate. Eh, around 7 a.m. pa lang yun. Ang aga naman nila, kako. Pero, dalawang box lang yung dumating sa kanila. Kasi yung isa na iwan pa, nasa Taiwan pa lang. Eh, sakto kasi yung birthday ng nanay ko sa Saturday. So, parang napaaga. And then, maganda kasi andun yung mga gamit niya. Nalamig ako, guys. So, ngayon naman, eto, guys, nag-request ng Northern Beans, Great Northern Beans, ayan. Ang ginagawa ko, guys, I think, hindi ko lang muna i-share ko na. Pasa natin. Lalagyan natin ng butter. Lami, guys, kaya naagay ito ako. Lalagyan natin ng butter. First light lang. Para mamaya, ready to cook na tayo. Kasi may parang malilit ata ng ilang ano yung asawa ko. Ito, guys. Ayan, yung beans. Ima-microwave lang natin yan. Madali lang naman itong iluto. So, kaya bumbong.
Ito yung fish. Ito yung fish. Ito natin. Ayan, mabuti. Ayan. Tapos, siyempre, hindi ng ano. Pero matasang ito. Ito, hindi siya masyadong wet. Wet daw.
Okay. Try na tayo magluto dahil mandyan yung asawa ko, malapit na siya.
What? I was trying to call you.
Yeah,
ito yung
asawa ko, guys, from work.
There's your holiday shopping catalog. There's a gift book.
Oh, okay.
Look at all this. What I saw from mommy.
What?
Look at that. Ah, Elvis, the singing Elvis doll.
Kasi, guys, my mommy is a fan of Elvis.
Can't help falling in love with you. Mm-hmm. As a little Elvis.
Yeah.
And there, look at there. There's a little bandit. Right here.
Wow.
Look at that. That little bandit. Right there. Ooh, with the elephant.
Bandit.
We've already gone in,
guys,
there.
Bandit kasi yung pangalan ng kapatid ko. That's why we call her baby little bandit. Oh. Pero, wow.
Oh, it's them stretch jeans you like so much. You've been screaming about since you left the Philippines. There's you.
God,
furry so head, much. Furry gloves, all in one. Hat and gloves.
Too much.
Like you said.
Yeah. Wow, this one I like.
Oh, jewelry. Oh, my goodness. Love you, Paul.
Love you, too. Sa ng kain niya. Ayan yung pagkain niya.
Dollar Tree.
Yeah, we need to put...
There's another one of them cheapy-cheapy down
here. Kasi guys, ito, I bought it like 2 years ago sa dollar store. So maybe we can get two for the other one. Ayan.